reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Detroit, Michigan, USA, Assassin. And now, introducing his opponent.
All right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world. So the rivalry continues right here, right now, as round one gets underway here, Joe. And it's always interesting to see which fighter can bottle the emotions and try to get off to a good start when there is legitimate bad blood, tension in the building, in the octagon. Amazing rivalry rematch. Let's see how it plays out here early. Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early.
Mauricio loves Muay Thai. It's his most devastating tool inside the octagon. And in his Muay Thai, his knees really stand out as one of his best weapons.
Oh! He blocked the punch.
Nice leg kick.
Block that strike, now counters with a leg kick. Well done there by Hua.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Shogun gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Good defense there. He's fainting with that kick.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line.
He hit him with the hook. Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Working the inside of that lead leg. Oh, lands that punch.
Huge block there.
There's a nice inside leg kick.
Now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it. Punches,
play, right hook. He hurt him. Oh! Vicious, vicious punch combinations here.
Oh, he gets up here, but he is on wobbly legs. Nice jab by Hua. Throwing that jab, no good. Less than a minute to go in the round.
Oh! Very impressive. Big shot there. 30 seconds to go. Beautiful body shot there, too. Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Second round, straight ahead.
Let's take a look at it again here. Let's see it again. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Come on in. Great finish to that round. Give him some water. There you go. Second round, you ready?
All right, round two. Blocks the shot. Well, what a story this is. When you talk to the coaches and his training partners at Dutch Strike Team, here's a guy who some thought wouldn't even make it to the UFC.
Wow! You gotta be careful there. Don't rush in.
Got everything behind that kick. The left hook hits home. Can we show you the total strikes?
Oh, beautiful combination. And they move out of the clinch.
And both guys really throwing with authority. target there. That'll work. Able to check the high kick.
Really missed with that right hand.
Oh, man. Defensively, leaving a lot to be desired there. He moved right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward.
He's limping. He appears to be injured.
Under 3 minutes now to go in the rounds.
Hit him hard with that hook.
There, Joe. Combinations here. Now a right hand. Blocks the shot. Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two.
Oh.
Massive hook shot is true. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
Nice takedown.
90 seconds now to go in round two. Effective strike there by Shogun Hua.
Wow, outstanding.
Effective strike there by Hua.
Nice punch to the body. In full guard.
Well, you gotta be working off of your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch.
Beautiful right leg kick there. You gotta be careful when you throw the same technique over and over and over again.
He's down!
He's back up to his feet. Hard kick to the body by Shogun.
And just misses with that big right hand.
And he lands the roundhouse.
Oh, yeah, these are what you say about
hook.
My mother punches.
See if he can follow it up.
Damn, what a round, what a round.
Here we go, final round, you ready? You ready?
Crowd fired up, so are we, third and final round.
Good shot.
Shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this fight, but now, as this fight goes on, he is not discriminating, working the body, and those shots are gonna count. Ooh, straight punch. That'll work, Joe. Ooh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Well, he continues to land a high number of strikes here, just like he did in the previous round. This is a world-class display of striking here tonight. Finds a home for that left hook. Beautifully timed and placed kick there.
Whoa! He's hurt. He's getting tagged. There's a guillotine. The tight guillotine. That is a tight guillotine. He's got that pretty good. That's pretty tight. His guillotine is nasty. Kenzan technique. Perfect technique. Used excellent technique and getting that choke for the victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you could tell he's been working on his submission game. That was really a choke that was set up perfectly. He got it sunk in deep. And his opponent was going to go to sleep if he didn't tap out, so he took the lesser of two evils, and he's forced to tap.
And here's the end. Let's see it again here. Deep guillotine choke, full guard for the tap. And here we see it again. Beautiful submission victory.
And here once more, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world. Let's get it.
Now I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called the man live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He just a product of his environment. Told me he rather died than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pop Zannies, and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years, he tried to get a liquor. Two moms begging, he finished.